So we're heading out to a piece of bush that young Pete here knows, and we're going to see if we can get ourselves a deer.
Helicopter's working in there.
So to where? What is it from?
It goes to the Monowai power station.
I might see if they'll be flying over the truck in less than a minute. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, so you'll see him soon.
So what did he say happened in there?
As we fall and broke his ankle. So they called in the rescue helicopter and winch him out. Take about 3 hours to walk out of there, and it takes about 3 minutes by helicopter.
Yeah, lowering him down. No, we'll bugger off. Shallow lakes around there, There's another wee lake down here, and the valley goes way up there for about 8k.
None of which
we can see at the moment.
None of it.
But I'll see what I can rustle up. Hear that? He's up on this point.
Oh yeah?
That's where he is. Around here further, you got another toe comes out here and another toe comes out there. That one right here, that one or that one is where it answered from. I haven't heard that one over here yet.
Home for the night. Pete's already inside.
Oh, I've even got a pillow.
You have tea. Oh, I've got a couch and everything in here. Oh, here's my bed.
So we're just heading out. Fantastic little jaunt into the mountains.
Successful wee trip.
Yeah. Yeah, so when I wasn't looking, Pete took off and shot himself a yearling. So that was good. Good to get that. I didn't get it. Piss poor cameraman that, eh?
Well, he was a bit slow.
I was a bit slow. Wasn't expecting it.
That's the nature of hunting. You can walk around a corner and see six, or you can walk for 6 hours and see nothing.
True. This is the Monowai power station.